Hello everyone, and happy Wednesday. Sometimes life calls on me to make more space for self-care and self-compassion. Today is one such day, and so I'm opting to create a colorful and easy abstract painting to bring a little bit more zen into my life. As I'm working, I'll let my process speak for itself, and I'm hoping this will give you the space you may need for your own intuitive creative nudges. This could also be a good time for you to check in with yourself, to see how you're doing, and if there's anything extra you could offer yourself right now. Even though I'll be more quiet than usual in this week's video, I do hope that if you have any questions, you won't hesitate to reach out to me in the comment section below. I always love hearing from you. I hope you also know you're always invited to join me as I paint. And if you simply feel like sitting back, relaxing, and watching me paint, well, I hope you know there's always space for that too. Enjoy, sweet friends. This little Zen creative interlude was very good for me. Gave me the space to breathe and just be, and I really needed that. I hope it was also an enjoyable process for you to watch, and that it gave you time to reflect on your creative interests and maybe ponder your next creative project. Thank you again for making the time to join me on my creative journey. I hope you have a wonderfully Zen week. And happy creating, sweet friends.